What's up, everybody? RockerManip here. Welcome back to episode Modern Combat 5. If you enjoy this, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let's do this. Not bad for the first episode of Chapter 4. God, who cares?
We'll send an update on the package as soon as we receive one. Over.
I hear when the ad interrupts what the people are trying to say. Okay, now I know. What about me? Oh no, not this again.
They're on us. Let's move.
Oh, you'll be okay.
Talking about?
You're not here to ask questions.
Just requesting clarity of objective.
Request is fucking denied. Stay focused.
Sir.
Look out!
Let's get out of here! Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on! That was cool.
This was, what? A recovery mission? What was being recovered?
Seized chemical weapons being transported through the Mediterranean by the UN had been diverted to Venice months before. Basically, sitting there while politicians argued over the paperwork. Guess who was hired to help transport the weapons once the order came down?
Gilman.
With transport specifics confirmed, they then feigned a terrorist attack to destabilize the area.
In order to steal the weapons.
The UN blamed the World Liberation Army, presuming communication signals had been intercepted. And Gilman got away scot-free.
Huh. Interesting. God. Wish there was no ads in the world. God, I hate ads. Oh, shit.
Reloading.
glitch? Yeah. 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 Oh my God. That was intense.
Sigh.
asshole. You don't like being off leash, you can always crawl back to Uncle Sam's Glee Club. Come on.
That's funny.
Strike two. Strike three has a man down. Over. Tell him to hold position. We're on our way.
Oh. Come on. No. Oh, it's just you.
Nice footwork back there.
Yeah, no problem. Just trying to stay alive, bro.
There's our guy.
Thank God.
It's all right, son. We got you. Stay strong. Phoenix, take him out.
Where?
Hostiles.
Crap. Oh shit. Go! Oh come on. You gotta be kidding me.
Come on! Strike two, be advised. Strike three is on the move to the crash site. You need to regroup. Understood. Over. Phoenix, get on the balcony! Cross. Let's go.
place is swarming. Now stay dead. Alright, to take down the big guy, you have to shoot through the power cell. Run! trying to find it. Looks like I'm screwed. I guess those will have to continue to the next episode. Until next time, this is Rock Nate signing off. We'll see you later.